Hey Kirby's Tales fans, Kirby's Tales here, and today we will be tackling Indigo Ocean on Kirby and the Rain. We will be tackling Indigo Ocean on Kirby and the Rainbow Curse. Sorry, I gotta type this. Indigo Ocean, the title, I guess. So, enough time wasting, let's get started right away. Like I said, just before, enough time wasting, time to get started with Swept Out to Sea. The amiibo, I think it requires version 1.1. So as you can see, rainbow rogues do work in the ocean. So let's head up here. I think of this game as a remake of Kirby and the Canvas Curse for Nintendo DS a few years back. And by you, I mean about five. Not even. A lot more than that, because that's such an old game. They really started making 3DS games about 5 years ago. I'm in a fantasy football league, and I can't wait for tonight's draft. It's 8 o'clock. I think we're gonna go over to someone's house to do it. The commissioner's house. Not Roger Goodell. The commissioner of the fantasy league. Oh yeah, and speaking of Roger Goodell, did y'all see the thing about Tom Brady? He will not be suspended for games. Of course, me being the ultimate Seahawks fan, and I love Russell Wilson. I love how he went to NC State, then Wisconsin Badgers, and he transferred quite a bit. And I love Russell Wilson. I'll tell you else who loved Russell Wilson. My granddad loved him. You know, the one I said a few weeks ago, the one that passed away from cancer. He loved the Seahawks. He was the one that was the most upset about them losing the most recent Super Bowl. Do I have respect for the Patriots? Of course. But, I mean, I have respect for every sports team. They earn their rights to play. And if you're good at it, great. If you win a championship, great. But I don't like them. It's like how Jalen Rose absolutely hated Duke and North Carolina and UNC. I can't blame for hating UNC, not a bit. I hate UNC. I just do for some reason. I don't know why, I just do. Got it. Boom! I'm lazy, so I just abused the fact that I had collected so many stars. Hey, I want that medicine. Sorry, Maxim Tomato, I think that's what it's really called. And just the other day, I beat, and I started playing Pokemon Black 2, had some fun with Mario Kart 7 and Sonic Rush. Last week, I just beat it. I don't know if I beat Extra Mode last week, right before the recording, but the one where you have to fight the egg salamander. That thing is awesome. I love that game, that whole series. They should make a third one. I think it's the only way to revive Sonic after how Sonic Boom did absolutely terrible. Well, Shattered Crystal didn't do that bad. I love Shattered Crystal. I didn't even waste my time with Razzleberry. Because I knew some people on Miiverse who would talk about how terrible it was. And how Shattered Crystal was like a real Sonic game. And people were saying how Rise of Lyric reminded them of Sonic 06 in a way. Then again, I can't see anything getting worse in Sonic 06. And actually, of Sonic 06, well, I think that was the debut of Silver. Did they come out with him in the comic book first? Or the video games? Because, I mean, I know I love the comics. And he is by far my favorite character, other than Max. Oh, and I love Mighty. I need to put him in a game. I don't think he is in it. I don't think he's in a game yet. That'd be a good game, Sonic Fighters 3. It would do so well with sales. So well. Dang it, come here, Star. I got the Star. All right, time to grab that one up and crash through the bricks. Okay, so now, just let that happen. Man, this is so crazy. And it's fun, too. So, oh goodness. Darn. Went through. Down a little bit in a while. I'm trying to get the diary this time. Because the past few episodes I've missed the library book quite a few times. Are you kidding? Are you kidding? Wow. I think in my other file, I've gotten quite a few, diaries. I might even go back off screen and show you the, what the diary looks like at the, once you collect every single one, which I've not done. I mean, look at all the figurines. A scuba diver Kirby, two cheap cheeps with glasses, that's what I call them. Some probably Kirby Superstar music, some Kirby and Kirby's Adventure in Dreamland 3 music, and a green Waddle D with a bandana. A green bandana Waddle D. That's really good. I actually got all of them. And another challenge mode is open. The Haunted Ship. Okay, now. Time for the Haunted Ship. Excuse me. Even though I woke up at 9:30 a.m. and went to church, I'm still pretty sleepy. I mean, I'm always sleepy. It's Sunday. Even though it's right before Labor Day, I'm really sleepy. What are those? What are those? People in my school would understand that joke. There was this joke that started in band class. One hit KO. That, my first lost lap of the game, I think. Let me make sure that's one hit KO. I'm pretty sure I hadn't taken a hit before. So you just got to, you know what I mean? Try not to hit those. Don't even get near them. Can you board them off? Probably not. So anyway, there's this joke in my school where some kid asked about some one of their kids' shoes and said, "One question, what are those?" in the band class, and everybody has used the joke ever since. I've used it before, but not as a joke. It's like, I don't know, a legitimate question. I didn't even understand the joke till a year later, almost. Hey, I hate these guys.
You can't see me because I went underwater.
Oh, jeez. There we go, got in the door. Cool. Now, no, this is forced to charge into the stuff. And have y'all seen my new banner? I made a new banner last Monday. What was it, Tuesday? I don't know, it's one day earlier this week. It was fun. It took like an hour and a half to make, but it was worth it. Oh yeah! I love this music. Just listen. It's played by a flute, which is my favorite instrument other than the trumpet.
Ram! Battering ram!
Nice, I'm a battering ram. So, I wonder how to get that. Oh, jeez.
Woo!
Survived. Oh yeah, more invincible candy. Time to rush through these parts. Aw yeah. Puzzle piece time, yo. Give me that. Oh my gosh.
Woo!
Oh! Woo! That was not smart. Well, another life has been lost, and I'm pretty sure. Where's the key? Oh, treasure. Grab it. Goodness. Oh yeah, I don't have to grab anything. I can just here and grab that and I can grab. I mean, look at the rainbow ropes. There's so much different. They just look unusual. Hey, come here. Alright, now. Darn it. Grab it. Got it. Treasure chest number 4. What now? Okay. Now. Ooh, jeez. Oh no. It's an evil key! A mega evil key. How do I beat it? Is it another one of those one-hit KO guys? Yes, it is. I think I was supposed to use the Ultra Dash to hit it, and probably knock it out. I'm pretty sure, yeah, he should spawn from the beginning. Or I could grab an Insta Candy and knock him out. That's what I'll do. I'm gonna grab this, head upstairs. That's not what I meant by upstairs. There weren't any stairs. This dude. I see you, bro! So basically, you gotta ram into him with all your daggone might. I was wondering how to get that key. Uh-oh. Alright. Rush through. Got it. Got him. I gotta roll underneath. Oh, yes, get out of there. That's perfect, Kirby. Perfect. Nice. Good job. Okie dokie. It's too quiet. Something's gonna happen once I enter this door, I guarantee it. It's a bit unusual. The game just doesn't hand you a treasure chest for free. Nothing does. The game doesn't hand you anything for free. Maybe they really want you to get this treasure chest? I don't know why I just hit that. I don't need that thing again. There we go. Treasure number 5 retrieved. That's unusual. Only one more level to go before the boss fight. Uh-oh. Wait. I think I know why it's too quiet. is the end of the level. Who can pop? Got it! Ha! Nice! Nice one, Kirby. Good job. I can't wait for the next Kirby game. That's gonna be so much fun. Alright. One hit KO guy. Music. And other key evil one hit KO key guy. That's the longest name for an enemy. And I'm sure that's not what it's actually named. You know what? Let's see. I'm gonna go to the figurine section of the game. Figurine showcase. Let's look at them all. Last time I posted, I drew. Wait, what's his name? Not Grinky, not Death Skulk. Unusual. I drew one of these characters. Oh! Death Shulk King. Let's just call it a king and end it at that. And you have figurines of your bosses. So basically, Wispy Woods is a wimp. That's what that means. Back to story mode. Sorry for that delay. Let's just call him the Skull King. The Skull King. What a fun name. The Skull King. Okay, now head inside that door. I mean, Kirby looks adorable. Look at him. I mean, on my Miiverse profile, I made a drawing of something. I think it was something like, watch me play this game on my YouTube channel. And then, I got deleted by the administrators. The post, not me. Oh, it's that fish. What you call it? Ooh. So that's how he navigates. By using flags. And he shoots missiles in that direction. And you can guide the missiles like this. You know, it's fun. There we go. I will beat the missiles! Oh, I wanted to beat the missiles, but I failed. Okay, so got it. Alright, now the tutorial part is over. That in. Now. Uh-oh. Gotta grab that star. Break them. There we go. That's right, you gotta tell him where to go. Hey. Uh-oh. Whoa! Huge. Let's move right here. Well, that's cool. You can guide that one, too. To beat the submission out of the enemies. You know, I wish you could use the submarine Kirby in the boss fight. I don't even know if you can do that. Come on. There. Now, okay. It's time. Okay, there we go. Now. Got it. Got him. Perfect. Okay. Now, what's next? I love this music. Just listen to this music. get them! Now, it's time to break through and grab the milk. Break through and grab the milk. I'll get it on the second go around. Hey, get back here, you. I could carry you into the next door. Oh, he's touching the door. Should you come with me? Instead of just hanging here. I mean, what's hanging? Can you kill those guys? Oh, you just gotta hit them at a certain point. Gotta hit them where they're not guarded. Which, now that I think about it, can't be that hard. So, basically, now... I'm gonna pull back in case of a surprise enemy formation. And then Pokemon Black 2, you know what I named my rival? DDD. After King DDD and the main character is Kirby, you know, the hero is Kirby. Even though the rival can be considered as a hero. In some games, the rival is the hero. Like Sonic Adventure 2, what do you call it? There's one. There's something. Got it! There we go. Now I can just keep going. Now it's time for. Whatever's next. Got it. So basically, I'm gonna send my three. Another thing of news I'm gonna tell you guys. I'm gonna send my Nintendo 3DS off to Japan with Katsukiri capture card modding. I do plan to do an unboxing video, but who knows when it'll get here, and who knows when that video will come. Probably the day it gets here, because I'm not waiting a day to unbox it. Or maybe the weekend of when I get it, because I'll probably still be in school when it gets here. So I'm going to wait for that weekend or holiday break. Hope it'll get here by holiday break. I know that's a tall order, but... that's what I'm hoping. Gotta make a barricade. See, that's the stuff I was talking about. That's what I meant by a surprise enemy formation. It's pretty cool. And, now, next level. I meant room. And if you shoot those, it's not good because they'll kill you. Gotta sneak in there. Ooh, treasure! Got it. Hey, come here, you. I don't need any food. Oh, that's right. You gotta guide him with the flags. Get him! Oh jeez. I'm getting kinda scared. Alright, now. Gotta break through. Got it. So, basically. Oh, that's my favorite. Just let that stuff happen. Got it. And the foul. Time to head through that door. So now I think that's all the treasure chests. I think. Just gotta get 3 more stars. Woohoo! I got some more stars. And I think the first game all Let's Play. It's a game that I was most excited for at E3. I might have hinted about it in the past. Might have. I'm not sure if I did, though. But still, if I didn't, I'll hint about it in the future. And, but, you know what, I'll just tell you straight away right now. First 3DS Let's Play is probably going to be Mario & Luigi Paper Jam. That is, if it comes out before fall 2016, because my Let's Play schedule is booked until then, almost. Mini boss! Alright, mini boss. Alright. You want a taste of Kirby? You'll get it. Alright. Go, you missed. Get it! Let's meet somewhere in the middle. One more strike! Got him! Ha! Got him! Ha! He's finished. Finished! Whew. Oh, goodness, that extreme close-up. That's cool, and I remember I was reading this. I wonder, has Mighty the Armadillo ever been featured in a Sonic the Hedgehog video game? Because if he was, I'm gonna buy it. Somewhere. If it's like really old Sega Genesis, I'll watch some videos on him. Because I love Mighty. I mean, he's one of my favorite Sonic characters of all time. So, let's tap the treasure chests. There we go, a bunch of figurines. The crab guy, the swordfish dude, the squid thing, the boss squid thing, and some music from Kirby Superstar. Alright, got the diary. And a silver medal. The Claykins Lair. Should we get started? Or wait till next episode? Just kidding. I'm just kidding. Y'all know I'm gonna do one episode, one world per episode. And for Yoshi's Woolly World, just to see if he heads up, I'm probably gonna do a half world per episode, because it's such a long world. They have a lot, that game has some long worlds I've seen. And a bunch of people are positively reviewing Super Mario Maker. A lot of the games that I actually like get the worst reviews. Sonic Rush got like a 5 out of 9. I'm sorry, a 10. 5 out of 10 somewhere. Tomato! Maxim Tomato! Perfect, and I'm gonna upload a Super Smash replay today. So I'm gonna play the game some, hopefully find a cool match, or I'll just find one of the older ones. Hello, Clayton. Yo, Clay, you gotta come through here. So I can beat you in submission. There we go. Ooh, grab the stars. Oh, those aren't spikes. Okay, so I need all the stars I can get. Probably for later in the boss fight. So I might even be this part. Milk. I'll grab it. And I'll just hit this one a few times. Oh, I'm gonna grab this. And I'm gonna head down there and probably grab the milk. Not the milk, the star. Got it! So I'm gonna wait for the next phase of this boss fight. When Clayton comes to attack head on. That's adorable. He got ease. Boom, Shackleback. Uh-oh, gotta get out of the way. 99. And I can't do it twice for some reason. Woo! Struck out. Fire! Uh-oh. I got it again. Anyway, I'll survive without hypercharge Kirby, as I call it. Hypercharge anyway. Dodge. Milk. Attack you. How about both? Perfect. Now. Too bad I couldn't come up with a good one-liner. Looks like this clay's been crushed. No, that was not good. You're finished for clay? Anyway, I'll just stick with the old one. Your clay of terror is over, Clayken. What was the first one again? Looks like this clay's been crushed, I think. That sounds right. So, I guess I'll see you next week for Blue Sky Palace, or in between, if you decide to watch my, Super Smash Bros. Replays. Oh yeah, by the way, those are without commentary. I upload them via the Wii U. That's why y'all don't hear my voice. It's not that I'm not talking, it's just that the Wii U didn't allow commentary. Sorry. So, see you next week, or maybe even later today.